Just keep repeating Republican talking points.
What do you think I've been doing?
Tonight, I'm going to spend the whole show blaming her for the war.
Whatever you have to say, if she wins, you can kiss those tax cuts goodbye.
Huh? Not that!